Hello, I'm Kristen Maurer, Fire Chief at Clark County Fire District 6.
We provide fire protection and emergency medical service to the 70,000 people in the unincorporated communities of Hazeldale, Salmon Creek, Phillida, Mount Vista, the Fairgrounds, and Lakeshore, which covers 37 square miles.
I'd like to talk to you about how your emergency services are funded.
Daily operations are funded through two levies paid through property taxes. The amounts are capped at the voter-approved rates of $1.50 per $1,000 of assessed property value for fire and 50 cents for EMS. Over time, these levy rates fall as property values rise to limit the fire district to the same amount of revenue per year, plus a 1% increase allowed by law.
At times, we ask our community for a lid lift to return a levy to an amount previously approved by voters. Lid lifts help us keep up with higher call volumes and increasing costs for service.
Call volumes have increased almost 30% in 5 years and almost 13% in the past year alone. Call volumes and the cost to provide service require more revenue than the 1% annual increase we are allowed by law. Many costs are out of our control for firefighting, emergency medical service, training, facility needs, replacing apparatus and equipment, but they represent real needs for our community.
That is why our fire district is asking voters to consider a fire levy lid lift. Our last lid lift was in 2015, and we completed all the promised projects, such as this new station. These projects improved our community insurance rating, which reduced insurance premiums for some home and business owners.
Since 2015, our fire levy has fallen from $1.50 to $1.16 per $1,000 of assessed value. Fire District 6 is asking voters to return the lid lift to $1.50 during the August 4th primary election. The additional cost to an owner of a $350,000 home would be about $9.92 per month. The lid lift would fund additional personnel to respond to higher call volumes and pay some costs associated with COVID-19. Funding will also be used to improve firefighter training, earthquake-proof our busiest station in Hazeldale, and add or replace response rigs. The goal is to pay cash for these projects as opposed to financing.